Tony's pig.
Hold it. Hey, hold. Go. I hear him oinking.
I did too. That goes.
To your left, Tony. Pig.
To your left.
See that grass moving up there? Hurry, Tony.
Tony, forward.
And to your left. Hurry.
Left, yep. There you go.
Whoa, dog.
Bruce, you got your pistol?
Yeah.
Get down. Don't shoot us.
Tippy.
Get him.
He's gone.
You get that one?
I see them all. There's 20 of them over there.
Running up the ridge.
One to the left on the road. You hear me, Doc?
Yeah.
Like 20 of them go straight up that ridge over there. You see them?
Yeah.
By the time you get it cleaned, it's 8, it's probably less than that.
Whoa.
Oh!
What the hell was that about?
That's it, Ringo, he's mean as hell.
Take that gun and put it up.
Well, the belt. Oh, I got a mess.
Will.
Yes, sir.
I think I hit that one, you know. There's another one going the other way. Hogs. He's got in a fight with the dogs. It's no hog this time.
Good shot, Andy.
Dead in here, Doc.
Oh, shot, Andy.
Thanks. Dead in here, Doc. Here, Doc.
This is for Sports Center. Best shooter ever.
I got him.
I got him on Andy. Here, Doc.
Good shooting gun. Good shooting
gun. Good shooting gun.
We
need
to
smoke.
725.
That's a good shot. I covered that good, Will. I get you too. Thank you, our pound. This is my kingdom here in the woods. I love it here. No people. Pretty thick. Hogs, deer, coyotes, name it. I had a fight with the hog today. I shot one. It was like 15, 20 of them. And dogs almost get in a fight then. And I came with my pistol and shot one. Chase him around. It was fun, but it's not fun if you wound him, he can come and break your legs. You know, they are strong animals and they get really mean when they're in danger, when they're wounded. So this is beautiful, look at this. This is how quail hunting looks like. The last group, Dr. Fussell, John and Willa up top.
Right there.
I did that?
Yeah.
Went
down the hill.
Up, oh, there you go. There's
another
one.
It's hard to paddle two untrained dogs
at
the same time.
Yeah, I just didn't
want to
run out of time.
Right.
They really just need to get in birds.
Yeah.
Dixie was pointing for a while.
Cowboys ain't easy to love, yeah. And they're hard to
hold. It looks like
they'd rather give you a song than diamonds or gold.
They had a good point. Yank dogs.
Lone Star belt buckles and old faded Levi's, and each night begins a new day. If you don't understand him, he don't die young. He'll probably just ride away.
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars or drive them old trucks. Let them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. 'Cause they never stay home and they're always alone. Someone they love.
Cowboys like smoky old pool rooms and clear mountain mornings.
Little warm puppies and children and girls of the night. Them that don't know him won't like him, and them that do sometimes won't know how to take it.
He's just different, but his pride won't let him do things to make you think he's right.